Good day, everyone. It's JL Oman here, a 24-year-old agricultural extension worker from the Philippines. As a young agriculture professional, I have seen the importance of community extension towards achieving a food-secure country. I just want to share with you that one of the most pressing and serious problems that the country is facing nowadays is rice insufficiency. We Filipinos love eating rice. It's our staple food. The country continuously imports rice because of rice deficit. As an agricultural extension worker, I have seen that one of the solutions that we can make to contribute to the increased rice production in the country is through community extension. It involves training farmers on recent technologies and making agriculture information available for them. Through my own personal experience in establishing a techno demo farm, I saw the relevance of community extension. I was able to help a rice farmer achieve 6 tons per hectare from her previous crop harvest of 4 tons per hectare. Amazing! If only all rice farmers across the globe has the access to agriculture information and has the aptly suited capacity, then we can achieve a food secure country. Should I be selected as one of the delegates, I will highly pitch my project, which is entitled Project Arise, or Addressing Rice Farmers' Impoverished Situation Through Community Extension. This is relevant to the UN Sustainable Development Goal number 2, which is End Hunger, Achieve Food Security and Improve Nutrition and Promote Sustainable Agriculture. Project Arise will be a 14-week school without walls every Saturday for 4 hours. The pilot batch will cater 20 rice farmers who have not yet received such trainings on rice production. This will improve their farmer skills, improve their productivity, and increase their income. And also will help them transform their lives through community extension. I will also organize the rice specialists all around the country to do the same training in their locality. And we are envisioning of training 1,000 rice farmers at the end of the year. When I get old or die, I want to be remembered by the next generation that I helped the Philippines become rice sufficient and food secure to community extension. Should I not be included in the list? It's okay. At least I have shared with you my idea on how to feed a hungry planet. I pray and look forward that the global leaders will give importance to community extension as it has the capacity to develop the agriculture sector and would help achieving a food secure globe. Together, let us transform lives and together, let us transform lives one farmer at a time. Let us feed a hungry planet. And I am JL. I am an advocate. Thank you.